bombero.
We will learn and practice on one, on two, slow and fast. The move on one and on two is the same. Be sure to practice both. Let's go and practice heel complicado one. We'll start basic on one, slow. One, two, three. Are you ready? I know you are. Let's go. Heel, heel, step, step. Heel, heel, step, step. Basic. Let's go. One more time. Starting with the left, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left. Basic. Notice that we use all counts. Let's go. Last time slow. One. Five. Let's go. Full speed. One basic. Yeah. One. And let's go. And basic. Let's go for the second time. Basic. Let's go for the third time. Go. Yeah, the more you practice, the better you get. So let's do it again. Slow. Basic. One. Five. Are you ready? Yeah, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, basic. And don't miss the master tip at the end. Let's go again. One, five, let's go, basic. Looking good. Let's go, last time slow. Get ready for full speed, basic. One, let's go. Basic again. Let's go for the second time. Basic. Let's go for the last time. Now we'll practice on two. Basic is different, but the move is exactly the same. We'll do basic on two slow, and then just start with your right. Right, left, right, left, left. Right, left, right. Basic on two. You see, it is the same move, just starting with the right. Let's do it again. Right, left, right, left. Left, right, left, right. Basic on two. Notice that we use all the beats. Let's go. One. Last time slow. Get ready to full speed. Let's go. Basic. And let's go. Basic. Let's go. Second time. Basic. One. Last time. One. Yeah. Repetition is the mother of skill. So let's do it again. Slow. Basic. One, two, three. Are you ready? I know you're ready. Yeah. Let's go. One, two, three, four, heel, heel, step, step, basic. And don't miss the master tip at the end. Let's go again. Heel, heel, step, step, heel, heel, step, step, basic on two. Yeah, looking good. Last time slow. One. Get ready to, you know. Full speed, basic, and let's go. Basic, one more time. One, five, basic. Yes, one more. Now let's practice face to face. I'll flip the screen so you can follow along. Continue with basic on two, slow, and let's do it. Three in a row. Let's go. With the right. One, two, three, four. With the left. Again, with the right. No basic. Doing good. Let's go for the third time with the right. Get ready to full speed. We'll do one basic. Let's go. Basic. Two, three. Let's go. One. No basic. Second time. One. Five. Third time. No basic. One. Five. Basic. And let's do all on one. Yeah. Starting slow. Basic. One, two, three. Looking good. Let's go. Three in a row. Starting with the left. One, two, three, four. With the right. Let's go. Second time. No basic. One. Five. Last time. One. Get ready to full speed. Yeah. Let's go. Basic. One. And let's go. Three in a row. No basic. Second time. And third time. Yeah, well done. And thank you for joining me.
Don't miss the master tip.
I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, give it a thumbs up, comment below, and consider subscribing if you want to get at least 3 new videos every week on footwork, body isolation, and space. Check the description for links to all playlists. And remember, don't practice until you get it right. Practice until you cannot get it wrong. So keep practicing, and maybe even get your own t-shirt or sweatshirt. And if you're wondering why I put my heart and soul into these tutorials for you, for free, always for free, let me tell you my story.
Master tip of the day, try to trace your feet with your hands.